With the simple flick of a switch, Jefferson Square is instantly and magically turned into a holiday wonderland. White lights, colored lights, spotlights. Their marvelous twinkling seems to brighten everyone's spirits.
It's wonderful. It's beautiful. I've been wanting to see it for 3 years, and we came out in the rain to see it anyway, and it's wonderful. It's breathtaking.
Children seem to love it most. Some are left nearly speechless.
So when the lights came on really bright, is that the best? Yeah?
We thought we'd let him get a look at things down here and see what he thought about it.
And what did he think of it? What did you think of it?
Say it's wonderful.
It's wonderful.
Big, well, how many lights do you think there are?
5,000.
Actually, Lindsay, 500,000. But who's counting?
The thing I like the best is just seeing all the lights and shopping.
The Christmas tree and the songs up there, and when they turn on the lights.
That's what everyone seems to like the most. So let's see it one more time.
3, 2, 1.
Some people may say Light Up Louisville looks the same year to year. I'm going to disagree with that. If this doesn't put you in the holiday spirit, nothing will. In downtown Louisville, Rob Fauchier, 32 for you.